Hello. I want to talk to you this month a little bit about the steps that we've taken, to establish Federation exceptionalism. As I told you at the beginning, this is the theme for this year, to get the word out about our organization. The thing that makes us unique is that we have got the best membership from top to bottom. And we accomplish that, we have the best members because of the vetting process that we undertake. No other organization goes through a vetting process like we do. Here in the Federation, your membership is earned. In other organizations, it's simply joined. What we've done this year is to spread the word about the fact that, to get into this organization, there's literally hundreds of inquiries that sent out about an applicant. We ask three judges. We ask opposing counsel. We talk to five clients to find out about you, not just if you're a good attorney, but also if you're a good person. And the way we find out about if you're a good person, we ask two really probing questions. One, would you trust your best client with that person? And secondly, would you have that person over for dinner? And by asking those questions, we have ensured that our organization is filled with the best attorneys and the best in-house counsel and the best members. So we have spread that word through social media, through print literature, through our LinkedIn page, through our YouTube channel, and a host of other media. And our goal is to improve and increase the value of your membership. And hopefully, we've taken some giant steps to accomplishing that goal. Remember, sign up for the annual meeting. That's just around the corner, and look forward to seeing you next month. Bye.